So, you know, these, like I said, these are a fun opportunity to kind of show the swath of my crazy life. It's kind of been a weird one. Before Glee, yes, that was a world that did exist. It was before you were born. Maybe, actually. So, I was in college, and like I said, I was always a songwriter, and I always just enjoyed writing songs just for shits and giggles. And when I was living in Europe, this was, I don't want to even tell you when it was, but at the time there was this 17-year-old singer that was coming up in London. And I remember thinking, oh man, I'm so glad that the female vocalist is like back, that there's a female diva with a